send you a little video so I can get up close on some spots. That's not a dent, by the way, I don't think. Drag special, you see, and you see right here where it split on the side there, up the center, in the back rim. See, it needs to be re-chromed, but all the welds are good and solid on it, which is surprising how old it is. And if it cleans up okay, you know, it's all mechanical sound. That's the Santee box, and right here, which I don't know if you can see it, but it says built by Clifford Hazelwood. I'll send you another video tomorrow, too. I got crap all over the headers. And you see from the seals, that's what this black stuff is. Comes out of the seals. It's dirty as hell. I'm going to wash it tomorrow and send you another. And you can see, you know, everything does. These forks do need to be re-chromed. But the front wheel ain't in bad shape. Here is the forward controls, and if you notice, this right here is a neck off of a mountain bike, and this is my shifter I made, all homemade, as you can tell. Too lazy to come out and do it. A little rust on the cap there, but my springs are real are in good shape. And everything can use a little chrome in it. It ain't too bad. You know, considering these bikes are pretty hard to come by. Back tire could be using one of them for too long. You know, but come here, darling. I'm gonna start it up and take it out in the road one time and get on. Yeah.